Spencer has got inside rear flat. So Terry Coke in trouble, gets taken around by 310 John Nicholson. Sparks in 247. Here they go. James Licorice, meanwhile, wearing his back bumper now, like a moustache. So, Licorice comes through. Great work in all sorts of directions on that. Gooch trying to hang on. Oh, down the back straight, 247 Sparks takes around Big Al, gets the lead back. So, Gooch Sparks coming back through in 247. And it's two to go next time, Mr. Starter. Let's put a bit of variety in. Got plenty of lap boards, might throw you a 7 with one race later on. So 247 Sparks goes through. 179 Rushton, 625 Gooch, 800 Romeo. Oh, and Hubbard all out of sorts once again. Gathers it up, gets on the move once more. There we go, Sparks. Closing stages now on this. Two, four, seven. Richard Sparks coming back around. The checkered flag will rise this time. It falls for our winner. Richard Sparks works hard, burns it. Sparks, your winner, for 179 Rushton, 625 Gooch, and 800 Romeo. The rest will sort out. Anything else has got back up. There. The rest of them coming through, and over the line is 51 Licorice, takes around 624 Hubbard. So Cameron Hubbard is going to get here, makes it to the line, and we can go right now, Mr. Star, please, we go to rounds. CC Reliant engine in that, so this is managed to get more than three wheels on the wagon, but certainly not all that nimble. Out the front, 4-3-3. Ben Smith leads this one so far for Mark Doughty in that 3.06 in the Maxi. 88 Speedy of the Consul goes next. It's 4.20 Matthew Joe gets turned around there in the Humber sector. 5.40 Militator pushing that his way through as well. So a change up front. It's 3.06 Doughty in the Maxi goes to the front of the field. So Doughty it is now. 4.3 Smith, 88 Speedy. 5.40 Militator next, then it's 6.21 Ryan Hawes. 3.35 Lee White, BMO Oxford. Spin again now for 1.16 Dodsworth out there. James Sullivan getting out of shape there, takes 2.24, James Burrows with him. Daniels collects the Wonderboy in turn. So Joe goes spinning off with Dodsworth in 1.16 here. Number 3, Dan Wright, tiring to the infield, hot and bothered for him. It's 8.62 Eglinton goes out there, but Daniels gets collected by 3.35 Wright. Goes out, 3.06 Doughty takes the victory as we're watching the spinner get the crash in elsewhere. So 3.06 Doughty wins it from 4.3 Ben Smith and 88 Speed Reed. So often, we're going to line on that. That's all through, we've got a red down, please. Mr. Stardom is a red. Thank you. So green is out. Away we go. So far, everyone getting away reasonably okay in the lights. Kobe Reeves in fourth place takes around that 479 Jubal. $6 steal. Moving up to 3. Pezza is already going around down that straight. So, now ahead of it, 381 Freddie Gorse now gets to the front. So Gorse now leading 619 Nicky White. 9 Cal Curtis stranded down there in that 1 and 2. Surely somebody will be tempted. So, Paul Blake Reeves taking round 619. We go red on the raceway. We go red on the raceway. So, red's out. That Callum McKee over on the back straight. So 210 Callum McKee up and over rides the wall down there on the back stretch. That brings about a stoppage in this one, the 2 litre bangers for heat number one. So, away we go once again on this. Super 10 who leads him off in 381. So, Edwin Forst leading the way. Oh, 227 gets taken around into the stranded cars there. That's Chris Horton. Still leads him in 381. It's Callum White in 102nd. 466 Dalton Steele now going in third. Then 201 Turkish. Super 10 well away at the front so far. And this is White comes up the 5 and Dalton Steele again in 466. Steele goes in with a big shot on Mickey Knight in that 619. Oh, and over here, and we go red once again. Reds once again with Freddie Gorst blown up big time by Callum White in 181. And we have the Reds out for the second time. Another roll in heat number one. Away we go again. What happens next, we ask ourselves. So Lindquist attacking that 549 Phil Smith there. So we change at the front then. So Phil Smith goes through and takes the running in 549. Simon Smith in 589, 51 Lindquist next. 7 National Garrett moving up there now. Shippy trying to stay in contention as well in 1-2-8. There we are. Three to run next time, Mr. Starter. Three to run next time. Tickle from 128 Shippy there. Race is on all okay though. Nine Simon Smith. 51 James Licorice trying to come underneath now. Oh, Licorice gets it wrong, goes out into the tyre. Shippy having a look now as well. Phil Smith well away in the lead. It's Phil Smith away and gone, but what's going to happen behind? Check the flag time. Phil Smith takes it in 5.49. Simon Smith hangs on for second. Then 3.37 Garrett, 1.28 Ship. Of them coming through and to the line on this. All home and across the finish. So there we go, we can go red now. Mr. Starter, we go to red. Go 29 back out there. Overs at pre-75 Bangers, heat number two. Green is out, away we go. Number two, the over's 375s. Jeffco nearly spinner then, so is the Tramp in 267 in the Rambler. Not coming under fire from 591 Blower down there into scoreboard turn. Comes out of it all okay though as 349 Cookie goes spinning around, 32 leading, also goes out in the 164. single. Keeps it going in the Brown Custom Saloon. Winter getting out of shape there as the leaders come back through, and it's 160 Winter takes around 267 there. Winter and Tiki lead as well. Paul Millen takes around 7 there. Martin Kent in the roller. Millen's getting back into that victory. Taken around by 3 double-eight club. So plenty of spinning going on in this. Keeping with the spirit of things. And the leader, 160. Shane Wins is still there. Next up, it's 3 double-eight club. On line one, the entertainer goes in third. 78 Mad Mace after that. And 9-1 Greenway there takes around that Jacko Jr. in the 5-5-1 machine. Responds with the spin. Getting well and truly tangled. We are 3 to run next time then. 3 to run next time. Shane Windsor still there. Looking goes in, pushing Brett Jackson there as well. Running. So Max Reps 160. Winter leads a set. Trying to fly Harry Gelsor. Takes around the 281 machine of Tingle. 67 of Ramp has gone around there as well. Damage for him. Still there in second, tries to back his way through the traffic. Souter, move there. The all P5 encounter with Sean Gallagher. Gallagher there takes out Jackson as well in 5-5-1. Charles as the checker goes out. 160 Windsor takes the victory. So Windsor takes that one. The rest of them coming through and over the finish on this. Into Reed. Important Jackson as well in 5-5-1. That is the ball through. We go to Reds on that now, please. We go to Reds. Yeah. 27 of Out There. It's feature final time, Unders pre-75 bangers. Green flag is out. We're away and racing. So here we go. Ooh, and the 665 goes off, crashing out and into the wall down here. Recovering from a spin over there on the back, 2-2-1, Jordan Store gets back in the way as well. Watford trying to get mobile, goes in strangely on the 665 car down here of Shelby Charlie. Storm. Spinner once more out there as 27 the Wonderboy comes under fire from 179 Sean Rushton. 625 Gooch has gone out down there on the roadside turn as well. 576 Colin Aldred still leading the way. Joe gets back into the running. 2x2 Blobby in for on the inside. He's going to think about it. No, not this time. So it's 2-4 Hubbard back on the way as well. Going out down the back straight, 165 Randall. Out of the running onto the infield by the looks of it here, Morrill in 823. Racing through. So, 576 it is, Oldham still there, it's 625 Gucci, Romeo go out, 420 Matthew Joe. In trouble as well. We are three to go next time. This is the start of three next time. Tony Joe tripping over 6-2-4 Hubbard. As they try to recover over there from the back straight. 5-4 Storm gets it a little bit out of shape. Puts the tyre coming off turn four that time. One Licorice goes in on the recovering 6-2-4 Cameron Hubbard there. Hubbard's on a puncture now by the looks of it. Finishes up on the infield. Will be running out of go by the looks of it. Will be a change as 4-3-3 Smith goes in and nails 5-7-6 Aldred. Preston in 51 Licorice into 576 Corky there. 47 Sparks now at the head of it. So checkered flag goes out. Sparks puts Terry Cope to the tyres here at the end of the home straight. Esteban coming through and over the line on that one. Feature final for the unders. Terry Cope trying to continue there, but a bit of damage after that trip to the tyres. Sparks comes round and nails him once again. And coming through over the line on that one. Thank you, Mr. Starter. We'll go to Reds now on that. We go to Reds. Green is out. There we go. And Seven Ratchet clearly still with problems with the car. Seven Ratchet limping on. Certainly not looking all that willing so far. 93 Goodman having a bit of fun engaged as well. Joins the engine. 16 Nolan Matt goes out down there. All the 201 Turkish has gone there. 589 Simon Smith goes through the back wheel of 51 Licorice. So, dabble there and all sorts itself out down on turn two. Brindon in 449 in the middle of the group here in front of us, and he gets a turn around now about 128 Shippy. So Brindon has gone. 669 Cal Curtis now lurking over there on the back stretch. And for 100, Alan White leads the way in this. 227 Chris Hall next. 337 Ashley Garrett buries 212 Jack Marion. 7-8 Bowman now getting on the back of Pratchett. They go there. Freestone in 340. No, 338 Garrett in fact attacking on 7-8 Bowman. Pratchett more into the middle as Suicide Sid Jr. in 327. Comes unstuck down here. Takes a few others with him. 1, 2, 3, Kieran Gray, the innocent bystander in all of that. So 107 Pratchett now gets nailed by 479 Jubal. Jubal there gets a bit of help from Turkish in 201. Still 100 leading the way. Grish. It's Marion, in fact, in 212 and stuck now here at the start of the home straight. Three to go next time. Then a score of eight. Cody Reeves moves at 664 gum. Junior under fire from West Freestone. Oh, 100 Callum White goes in and blows up about 210 there. 449 Crittenden in the on the 100 machine in turn. Now it's 227. It is 227 Horton. And he goes in on 51 Licorice down there. Gold exchanges over there. 93 Goodman exits the scene. So back around they come.